Hi, I'm Dr. Eric Janssen with SportsMED Orthopaedic Surgery and Spine Center in Huntsville, Alabama. Today's video is an office examination for an ACL sports injury. The patient is a 15-year-old competitive soccer player who recently re-injured her right knee, which had had a prior ACL reconstruction. She now has an unstable knee again. After initial evaluation in the office, we ordered an MRI. She's now back in to review that with us, and then we will go ahead and proceed with her physical examination to demonstrate how we diagnose an ACL tear on clinical exam. So this is called a Lachman's exam, where we flex the knee up to about 30 degrees, hold with the hand on the outside on the femur and the inside hand on the tibia, and move that knee back and forth. And we feel for a solid endpoint. And you can see that there's not very much motion as we're looking at the joint line directly right here where my thumb is. And she's got a very solid feel to that. Now we have the patient position where we're going to demonstrate the injured knee where she's torn this anterior cruciate ligament. So same thing, we do the Lachman's exam. We'll flex the knee up to 90 degrees and she's relaxing very well. And you can see as we move the knee back and forth how much play is in that knee as that tibia comes forward on the femur. The other thing I wanted to show is what's called a pivot shift maneuver, where we let the leg hang down and extend, and we have the patient relaxed, and we turn in the foot just a little bit, and then we just try to shift the knee. So this is normal, where the tibia against the femur just glide up and down and not really shift, which I'll be able to demonstrate on her injured knee how that works. We talked about the pivot shift maneuver again, where we let the leg just hang down like this, and then as we come up, you can see that knee, the tibia jump against the femur right here. So here her knee is subluxed, and then here it's reduced. So that's called a pivot shift. The other thing you can do that most people talk about is a drawer test at 90 degrees. I'm going to sit on your foot for just a second. Where we're holding the knee here, get the hamstrings to relax and try to pull it forward. You have to make sure on this that you have the knee pushed all the way back when you attempt to do that. But you can see that knee is very good and solid. Last thing we talked about again is that drawer maneuver where you have to flex up to 90 degrees. Great. Relax those hamstrings. And then you can see how far forward that tibia comes. Here the tibia comes forward. I'll leave my thumbs on it. There it's back where it belongs. And here it's out of position.
For more information on the diagnosis and treatment of ACL injuries, go to www.sportsmedalabama.com.